Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala anhu has narrated that how we need to spend the night and how we need to spend the months. And Hazrat Anas also has related that Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that when Laylatul Qadr comes, Jibreel descends in the company of angels and prays for mercy for the bondsmen who are engaged in worship and remembrance of Allah, standing or sitting. So the angels will be asking for the forgiveness of those who are fasting, for those who are standing in Salah, and for those who will be in the state of remembrance. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, help us all remember all these and adopt what is instructed by Hadith and Sunnah.